MailTime is hands down one of the strangest yet coolest inbox clients. Hey everybody, this is Mark with IOPTechOntoid, and today we're reviewing MailTime. Rather than displaying your email in an inbox-like format, it rearranges them into a text message-like format. This allows you to send shorter emails and be able to read them quickly. Once we launch the app, we are greeted with a video, and then we can sign in with our email. Unfortunately, MailTime only supports Gmail at this time. So, once we launch the app and get in, this is what it looks like. We have all of our sent emails on the left, even though it says important. And then if we click all mail, it just shows all your mail that was sent and received. We can swipe over, view the main area, but if we swipe over again, we can see our recent contacts that we were in contact with, as well as emails that we have been mentioned in. And this is what an email looks like. It looks fairly similar to the iMessage format, and in fact, when you send it, it does have the iMessage swooping sound, and it just looks fairly plain and simple, and it even loads up pictures if you have any pictures within your email. Replying to an email is fairly similar to a text message and fairly simple. We can add a picture, link Dropbox stuff, and then do the at button to link people to our email. Then we just type whatever we want and then click send. We can also decide to just reply to that one email or forward it to a different person. Also, when you want to email someone, it's very easy. You just click the compose button, you choose whoever you want, and then you can also pick if you would like to send to them, do a CC or a BCC. My only complaint with MailTime is that you have very limited functionality as it goes for deleting and removing emails. So as you can see, there is no option to really move to any folder. My only option is to go back to all my emails and then delete it from there. Overall, this is a very cool app, and I do highly recommend trying it out for the free price tag. Unfortunately, you do not get all of that email functionality that you would get with a normal email client, but the cool feature of being a text message like client and inbox is fairly cool, and I do highly recommend you check that out. You can go ahead and check it out for free with that link down in the description below. That's going to do me for this view. Let me know what you think about it down in the comment section below. This is Mark, and have a great day.